Good morning, welcome.
Based on
we must know how to distinguish, again, the difference between right and wrong, right and wrong. Because those inner struggles, they're really suffering. And if you read your lesson, you already know what some of those things are. Nurturing obedience is also based on being able to accept corrections. We have to be able to accept corrections from the Word of God. Most of us don't like being told what to do. And it's including you sometimes, me sometimes, everybody. against such things. So there's no law against these things. This is the way we should be.